If I had advice for this, slide a knife against your wrist.